Hi folks, this is another little clip of some photos or little collection of a project I worked on with an old sewing machine. Turned it into a little tractor with a bunch of spare parts. Actually mechanized it, put a motor, made some parts move. And it turned out pretty nice, kind of whimsical. It's a conversation piece, that's for sure. Like and subscribe. Thank you.